Ukraine returned another 130 prisoners of war as part of the prisoner exchange on March 7, according to Andrey Yermak, head of Ukraine's presidential office. There are 126 men and 4 women among the returned hostages. Soldiers from the National Guard, Border Guards, and Ukrainian armed forces are among them. 87 Mariupol defenders and 71 fighters protecting Azovstal had also been returned. In addition, 35 persons detained in Bakhmut and Soledar have been released.